This how to 1 minute will show you how to make color rules in Discord. Open the Discord server and click on server name, server settings, roles, create role, give you the role name, and pick a color from here. Click on manage members, add members, and add yourself or any other user you want. Click on add. Click on save changes. And that's how we can create color rule in Discord. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to Admin It. See you in the next video.